one of the most sustainable things on the planet. Cattle are wonderful recyclers. So many
which brings
other
me up to my topic. I got one of those
really
in my backyard. I actually see them run around the grocery store and stuff, so I'm kind of curious what the hell you're doing in my farm.
On our grasslands. So my passion is diversity and wildlife and the land, and when the cattle are not there,
works. It goes to the overall purpose of Cisco Shares Plunge.
Sustainability.
I want to have a note about pie over 2 and 33.3 being Sharpe's number, salty number being 6.6, meanwhile you're all traveling, 888, right?
We treat our cattle like family. They probably get more care than most people.
If the local car insurance number comes from you blowing through,
we take that individual and we tailor a plan just for them. Their welfare is our utmost priority. On our ranch, we really try and use what nature gives us, and we harness that wind for our windmills,
The
sun also shines, so we use that sun for our solar wells.
So I want to use the next, I guess, example of a stock that's going the opposite direction.
You got to work on that, buddy. You got screens high and low.
After reporting a revenue miss,
tighten it up a little bit. You're all over the road, buddy. It makes you look well.
And offer the question, like, why would you spend money
on
in
camera,
a stock
know,
like this when you can pay up probably a little more than you want for almost tried and true guaranteed growth like NVIDIA?
So Cisco is in the neighborhood. It's a large space index. Why isn't it governmentally fed funded to be a secure index? And then there's an adjustment. There might be a little bit of room on an adjustment.
I'm going to answer it in a framework. I look at what's happening at Cisco today and I ask myself,
bus drivers are what they are now. Because it's out there, you have to factor it.
It actually outperformed the S&P 500 for many years. And then it had a series of operational missteps. And that outperformance dwindled and became underperformance. And there was a lot of regret when I sold Intel. I don't think that's the case here in Cisco. I think this is a buying opportunity. And the reason why is very simple.
I know this doesn't
seem like
off
so much today because of the guidance going forward. The guidance going forward is about 1.5% below where consensus was on a revenue basis.
Whether it's a bunch of kids on a safari or Chandler's Wildlife doing the same thing. They come because it's the weekend birthday trip or college system.
So I look at a company where demand is there. There's no question that the demand is there. There's reason to believe that the demand will not only be there but expand.
Again,
with infrastructure and with capital expenditures that are coming because corporate profitability is
systems
high.
You add together, and
the
let's say
there.
I
just ran into a supply chain problem.
Mac
the latest
right now
victim of that.
The brain will.
And plenty
you're
of victims of that
since
this year.
Second
and what
grade.
You have to do is just wait this out if you're in it. This is not a
and
time
and
to
you,
sell
you
it.
Add it to it the way you
it.
Like, and there you go with the motor.
Fair,
it's like, well, which part? The service rating, maintenance, management, or I just kick it in the morning to make sure it's motor
for the next 3 to 6 months.
Wow, that's really optimistic for the people who are currently holding it like you. I mean, I feel
like I said, you can't rip out everything in red to make it new because
this
little parts,
with, let's say,
the time
Intel
it takes to stop the operation
IBM,
when you're on the
example,
rail stops
you
the saws.
Look at,
no,
from,
so, wait, just, hold on.
Well, let just listen
and
to what I'm
saying.
Well, trucker,
going, well, obviously that stops the saws.
You can put
it
in
Cisco,
a basket of
by what's
so
going
much
in it for Amazon, on Tesla, free rating.
For them to really perform well.
I mean, it is
why
you pick up on magnetism.
So much has to go right.
It's a gravitational field of compositions of elements that is beneficial in the form under gravity, 0.01, into the bend because you're looking
at
the computer, but have flappy birds.
Really taking off. It's AMD.
And if you're not careful, you'll come up flappy birds, naked chicken in
the
Senate. What is life?
What
is the black body
Scott,
radiation
really
problem
parts,
for percentage inside here?
Said, okay? One
and
is
I said percentages by a certain degree because when
IBM,
you look at it, like
I
said, 33 and a third can be way up on top against the satire administration.
And
it might be
Intel,
one
just
zero
in
a factor that is orientated in a way that gives it a strong force.
But you raise a very
and it usually
point.
Leads into the
when
observation.
You compare this to AMD
that light
or NVIDIA,
is blinking.
Obviously
if the sensors
it looks
through
I
economics
you, however,
work in a certain way,
the
then
the
this cyclical transitory will AO into the pin chip figuration stock, the semiconductors core. It's about oxidation as well. You'll have to get into some of the organic great chemistry.
But I've got others that I'm looking to be my steady chemistry, Eddie returners.
Chemical
as Cisco
analytics.
Frankly has over the last
in
10
terms
years.
Of this guy is obviously
just above the S&P
lithium,
500.
And this one is water
years,
because reactions
years,
work the same on the 45.
As long as that
they
demand
don't.
Is
they
intact,
zero.
Which I believe
and it's
it
kind
is.
Of the
and as
proof
long as
it was
short-term
anything
supply
in the range
chain issue,
into that black
again,
body,
I believe it is, then it will continue
could
to be a slight outperform to
all
the S&P 500.
Just,
I cannot
I mean,
compare
right,
it to
so
NVIDIA.
Here
that's
positive
just not a realistic comparison
the line.
For Cisco or
and
frankly
if I
any
go
other
to
company,
any vector position in
the
NTF beginning
so,
to the cosmic radiation
on a day
background
like today,
to
it looks
New Star, Sophie Stars,
on an absolute relative
Black
basis,
Hole Death.
But on an absolute
today?
Basis, it's
just
current
today?
And relative.
Today.
Nvidia,
it's like a black hole death. The beginning of this morning, the clock
I've
out.
Seen how cancer can affect the people I care about. That's